Hello, my name is Manasi and I work with Synergetics Information Technology as an IoT consultant trainer. So today I'll be talking about IoT in healthcare. Now primarily the question here is, what is IoT basically? So IoT is basically that reduces human effort, and it is a trend sooner or later that is going to affect all the sectors of our day-to-day life, whether it's industry or commercial, everything. So basically an IoT is a network wherein a basic appliance like fan or an AC or something like a vehicle will be connected to the internet, and there are different protocols or connectivities that are involved, like Wi-Fi, Zigbee, Bluetooth, etc. So there are four major components in an IoT system if you look at. First is sensors. Second is microcontroller or the gateway, which acts as the brain of an IoT system. Third is analytics, and fourth is cloud computing. Now coming to the applications, before we start that, the future of IoT is going to be very bright. It is projected by the end of 2021, about 20 billion sensors or things that we call are going to be connected to the internet. So why learn IoT, or why IoT is important? Because it's going to find its way in every sector, not just commercially but in industries as well. So learning its application, learning its implementation is sooner or later going to be a training or going to be a part of every institute. Now the applications, there are n number of applications, like home automation, industrial IoT, or in logistics, or in healthcare for that matter, which we are going to talk about now. Now what is IoT in healthcare? We have seen that medicine is fast improving, and there are a lot of new discoveries and new technology even in that field entering. Now let us take coronavirus, that is the latest disease found. So if you can sit at home and monitor yourself, let the doctor monitor you from the hospital, it's going to be much easier and simpler, so that it does not overcrowd the hospitals. Only patients requiring emergency should be taken to the hospital, or else you can stay at home and let the doctor monitor you. So now what are the benefits of having IoT in healthcare? First is the tracking and alerts. You can track your patients or your heartbeat, your blood pressure through various sensors. Then we have end-to-end connectivity. Secondly, it will be remote monitoring. Your doctor, you need not go to the clinic or to the hospital. Your doctor can himself see your daily report as it is stored on cloud. He can study your report and he can monitor from there and let you know the medicines or the prescription he can give you. Then it is research. The data that we store, it can be used by the medical students to research and, you know, come up with solutions with better development in, like, suppose you have history of heart attack, so you know it can be used as a study for future references. Then second weekend is data analysis, like continuous or real-time monitoring of your data can be done. Of course there are a few challenges in this field, as there are benefits as well. So the first challenge in any IoT system, is first is security and privacy. How do you keep your data secure? Then secondly, your sensors may crash. So the data that might be sent can be ambiguous. It can be incorrect. It can be there might be some fault or some mistake. And thirdly, it can be the cost. These instruments and making those systems are going to take a lot of time, and there will be a lot of cost involved in it. So basically, how do we bring all this together is you can, like, there are some implementations already done in this field. Like, we have hearables, like, they're small devices which can be put in your ear and they track everything of your body, like your bowel movements, your heart attack, your heart rate, your blood pressure, and etc., and n number of things. So here I conclude my video. I hope it was useful. Thank you.